Okay. So it says that we have unstable internet still, but we'll see what happens. Poison tears too, oh my gosh. Credit card's good. I will donate a bunch if I can. I don't have a key. Cause we're bopping, bopping, bop. There's a key. Guards. Still says unstable network. There it goes, okay. I fixed it. All by myself. Ow. Chamber door open. Nice. Oh. Why am I still... Oh, I see. Ah. Take all those keys. Take all I can at this point. Ah, she's sticky again. Okay, we're gonna
credit card
this whole thing. That's good. Mm-hmm. The little guy. Nice. Monster man. He wants to be. Monster man. That time we could actually make this. Seed one more time. R9AZ Syrah. Plenty of money. We are going to keep the Book of the Law. Thanks, buddy. Probably months. I can get our stolen credit card. No, full card. There we get TF out of here. Can worry about that later. Oh! That hurt. I mean, we'll take Doggy Pocket. These two are sirens. Fonaponopono. We're bopping, bop, bop. Got you over here. Okay. And we will head. Really? Dog, you barking? Yeah, that's fine, I suppose. The log and shard department. Get out the cow out of here. And we're out of here. Oh! No chance of Hoshi unless we get a massive years upgrade. Came a singer. There it is. Wait, I just had that. I guess they'll give me a cancer trinket. No. Yeah. Fine, head on down. Hey. No! Damn it. More flies, hell yeah. What the hell, right? Hey, who knows? We could get something. There we go. Okay. Proceed as we go into Hushy. No. Diva walk from the one and only Diva that we know. There we go, baby. Love it. Pamoria. Cuba turd. And we'll head on up. Thank you. Oh, actually, I really want that. We've become adults. Which I don't know what that means. He's gonna get me. Sticky babies. Room. Are you kidding me? Thank you. Another small. Yeah. Yes. I will take infamy. Very nice, very evil. Oh no. No. Rerun time. Right. Schmexy little rerun.
Let's go.
God, so tiny. Him again. Oh my god, our tears just went through the roof. What is this? This is probably going to do absolutely nothing. 0.2. I mean, yeah. Oh! Mr. What's favorite, but he's not here. Oh no. We'll listen to it. I can't see anything. Oh my god. Sure. Can take more bombs. Booger tears with this would be amazing. I'll take some range. Head on down. Oh, look at that. Doggy didn't even have to bark. Drugs are good, okay. Balls of steel. We'll take that. Put in the cow. I'm actually gonna take contagion. Yeah. The hell was that? Take the mark. I wonder if I could find 4 cents for it right here. Very likely. Oh no. More flies. Mm-hmm. More damage. Let's go.
Rage up.
All right, so I can get glass eye. Farting in my pants. Farting in my pants. Hey, farting in my pants. Head on down. Farting in my pants. Okay. Yes. Size up a little bit at least. Oh no. No, we're good. Let me pop this sun card. Yeah, jeez, okay. No! Stop! Oh, dang. There's a lot of good stuff here. I'm taking meat. Shit. God dang it. I can barely see anything. So small. There we go. Oh, fuck this guy. Head on down. Ooh, got a little bit of everything in here. Ow! Give me that. No. Thank you. Rubber cement. That just made this much crazier. That's that room. I'm not gonna get us. Wow. Jesus. Now it's getting ridiculous. Ryan, you fat shit. Over 11 tiers. Holy crap. Amazing. Head on down. I won't be surprised if we get double tapped at some point here. There, the dank is upside down. Ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. Ooh. I'll take it. Hell yeah. I'll lose a little bit. Where we go. I got 14 cents. Ugh. Here, give me. Get better by the minute. Give me that. It's gonna be more flies. Can't reach that, unfortunately. Ooh. Another tiers up. Another range up. Perks, sure. Ah, crap, I can't reach it. Oh well. Oh, the bestest baby. Head on down. Oh, we got time. I just need to have the... Oh, there it is. Right there. Just need to have the money to steal something. having difficulties. So there's that poker chip. There's the world. Okay. I wonder if I could actually take boss. Nah, I'm not gonna. That is so good. And a planetarium. That's ice tears. Ah, pass. Run away. Where the hell am I? Oh, there I am. Mom's box. The tick. Oh, I'm gonna get ticked, baby. Give me that. Give me this. Tick me. Negative. No, I don't want that. Oh, yeah, that's too good. Yeah. He took a dump. Head on down. If you guys are hanging out in the chat, feel free to say hello. Drop a follow, drop a sub. Every little bit counts, guys. Okay, I need... Hold on. Come here. No, get... Oh, God damn it. Look, gigantic crap. Leave me alone for a minute. There we go. Thank God. Jesus. Anyway. More hearts.
Something's wrong.
We took a dump again. Come on.
There you go.
I can't hardly see anything. Poor microscopic Isaac. Sure. Nah, I'm good. Death. Yes, please. We will head on down. Okay. We have to get rid of these guys. Here, you can... There you go. Damn it, it didn't work. Okay. Get up, there we go. Range is ridiculous. Ah! Small rock. What the crap is that gonna do? Damage. Just straight up damage. Range up. Do it again. We're probably gonna die this time. But the full health pill will actually help because we can get it three times instead of just two. Doggy barking. Oh. That would be incredibly good. Could break the game, too. I don't think we're gonna have enough. Nope, we're gonna be short. Yep, short by four. What a bummer. All right, well, see what you can do here. Oh my. Oh, this deal walk time. Oh no. Full health, thank you. I don't understand why they might guys that are nice to me, the ones that are have hearts with me, shoot at me. See? No. No. Okay. Oh, yes, there are coins. Oh, but I'm still short. Coins in here? No. 3 cents short. That would break the game anyway, so I'm gonna check this pill out. Range up, yay! 30 frickin' range. Head on down, see Stanley. Good, good, we're good. That room. Oh. Darn. Missed a fat dime. Stanley, my friend, I am so sorry. Head on down. Gosh, those ghost things are still here. Dang. Ryan, you fat shit. Ow! Go, no tears up. I kind of want this. Oh my god, now we have a massive fire. Overpowered. Bink. What's going on, Savage? How we doing today?
Horrifying.
So if we can, we'll go after the beast with this. I finally listened to you. Uh-oh. Here we go. I like the "you were right" things. And I know what you're talking about too, so good. Good for you. You're better than that. You deserve better than that too. Unless you rotated your tires, I mean, that's important too. Good. Good, good, good. Good for you. I told you that was the only real thing that you could do. So I'm happy for you. Wait a minute, Beavis, this chick is single now. No way! Yeah. Hi, I'm Beavis. And I was like, oh. Yep. Yeah, and I told you that. As much as it sucks, you know, that's just, that's how that was. But I'm happy that you decided to do that. It's a good thing. Trust me, it's a good thing. You'll be just fine. No, it's like, how do I explain it? You have to see it from the outside. But you you're smack in the middle of it. Like, you, like, this is how I feel, you know, yada, yada, yada. But always ask for an opinion from the outside. Like, is this the right idea? Like, should I quit my job? You know, should I do this? Should I do that? Should I invest in this? Should I buy a new car? And then get all the details from to somebody, and then you make an educated decision, which is, I think, is what you do. Oh, we're so tiny. Look how tiny Isaac is. Jeez. No, but I'm happy that you did that, and I know it took some, you know, it took some will to do it, and I'm proud of you for that. So, good job, Isaac. You're gonna be just fine. Now, here's the thing. Don't let him back in. Don't do it. Just don't. Don't let him talk to you. Don't text him. Don't let him text you. Cut him out. 100% completely. That's what you have to do. Well, alright. Who cares? Let him think what he wants to think. And more sirens. Oh. We're gonna break the game. Let him think what he wants to think. Who cares? Block his number. Block everything. That's what you do. And again, it sucks. I get it. But in the end, you're going to be just fine. Good. Block him everywhere. Everywhere. Do that right now. I'm telling you, he's gonna message you, or you're gonna get the urge to message him, and it's not gonna be good. Believe me. Oh, let's just go for it. Can't even see who that is. We'll head on down. We're going to kind of speed run through this, and then we'll play some Origins. We killed the hyena last night, which was cool. Oh. Well, it's a library, and I didn't want to go there. But, oh! Damn it, now I'm stuck. Okay. And you know, you can always message me anytime. Just to kind of vent or whatever, so don't sweat it. It's all good. Oh my Gertie. Oh no. I need that penny, thank you. Oh my god, look at that. Freaking line of fire. Oh, beautiful, look at that. Let's see what we got in here. Eh. I mean, we could use a robo baby, I guess. I don't want to curse it, but I had a very good job interview today. Phone interview. So if I don't get it, I'm going to have to blame you. I'm sorry. And I have a face-to-face 10 a.m. on Friday. It's typical, you know, job that I do, warehouse work, grunt work, blah, blah, blah. The best part is, like, it's been a family-owned company for about 100 years, fourth generation. All the benefits sound great. You get bonuses. I mean, yeah. Put me in there, please. How about you? What's up with you? Besides this, what's been going on? Well, the trick is, what I will suggest on that, call them and ask for human resources. This is like if it's a store or whatever. Hi, can I speak to human resources, please? Sure, they'll connect you. Talk to them, tell them who you are, you put in an application, and either they're going to tell you that they are still going through applications, or they will pull up your application on the spot, and there's your interview. See, I'm not just a pretty face, I'm kind of smart too. I mean, it's hard out there. So, like, a job is a job at this point. It's a job. HR. Always ask for human resources, because managers tendingly, like, they don't really seem to hire. Do everything. Call everything. Take an hour out of your day tomorrow and call everything. You're like, hi, my name is Savage, and... Wait, are you Macho Man Randy Savage?
Ooh, yeah. That's right, the Macho Man's looking to do some pest control, baby.
Sorry, I had to do that.
Randy Savage is going to come in there and take care of those mice. No problem.
Oh, shit. Now we get a black market. Of course we do. And actually, this is fine. Even though this is the last run, that's still fine.
Macho Man, jump off the top rope. Kill all those stupid little mice!
Yeah, hell yeah. So what I would do, if I were you, prioritize which jobs are most important. Believe me, I've had to do this so many times. What job is number one? Okay, well, I'm calling them first. I'm going to talk to them, and I'm going to be like, hey, I put in an application such and such days ago. I was wondering if you guys still had a position open. And if they do, they do. If they don't, they don't. We're going right for the beast, by the way. Just do what you have to do. I mean, yeah, it sucks. I mean, I've lost so many jobs over the years, it's not funny. Either it be my own stupidity or, you know, being laid off, which most of it is being laid off. And let me know. Keep me updated. I mean, that's you know, dude, that's what friends are for. Come on. What I'm doing here. Holy crap, we get a shopperoo here? It's garbage. Penis in my ass. Damn it. Door's open. We're running. There we go. There's Dad's note. Head on down. We will get the real ending here. I don't have enough! Are you kidding me? Oh. Come on, 4 cents, dude. Oh, am I really gonna be a penny short? Somehow, wait a minute, I got an idea. Hold on. He's done it. Swallowed penny plus piggy bank gives me 2 pennies if I get hit. See, you know, I'm a damn genius. And look, we're a little bit bigger now. Let's go. More sirens, hey. I mean, look at where I live. And those are ambulances, so. That's an ambulance. Go, ambulance, go. Head on up.
He's self-destructive and disturbed.
Ooh,
like
that would be nice. Be drunk? What? No, never. Hold on to the Empress card. I need 2 cents for the synth oil. Damn it, Billy! I can't. No! Alright, I got it. Jesus. Let's go back and get synth oil. Health up. Useless. Okay. Arthur Doyle. Very nice, very evil. Yo, Savage, you still with me? I got a quick question for you. She's gone. Damn it. Oh, nope. My internet cut out for a minute. Okay. very, very quick question. What's the hardest trophy, in your opinion, for Odyssey? Because I'm trying out to get the platinum, and are we stuck on that? Yeah, we're stuck on that. Hey, Little Chubby, my nickname in high school. Just kidding, right? Oh, did I say? I said Odyssey, didn't I? God dang it. You don't understand, dude. I put in like 230 hours into that freaking game. Yes, Origins. What's the hardest trophy? Because I got one last night that I didn't think I would get. Kill three enemies with one swipe of the sword. And become saved. Let his light inside you. I have a lot left to do. The basic story ones, I don't think I have a problem with. It's like, shoot, what was it? Get a headshot with, while in the air with an arrow. I think I could do that, but good lord. But yeah, win or lose, we are going to go, that hand is starting to really annoy me, right into, I almost said it again, Origins. Yeah, there's a power-up for that, isn't it? Head on up. So that's kind of scone. Where's I? Kind of what I'm looking at. Also, the one where you have to kill somebody after the poison with a torch. I was like, WTF, mate. How the hell am I going to figure that out? Like, I think you have to do the poison dart. It's gonna be. They're also level 35 or higher. So if you get the poison dart, you shoot them, and then take a torch and just beat the shit out of them. And forgive me, I haven't even found the arenas yet, so that's a thing. Sorry, everybody. Ah, I still can't see anything. Let the daddy ding all the times when he says goodbye to his son. That's dad. Doo-doo. Yeah, well, yeah, you saw what happened when I found an elephant. Like, okay then. That was rough. He killed me in one shot. And that is a bigger than normal elephant, too, by the way. Thing is ridiculous. Double bomb. Okay. Freeze effect. Okay. If, you know, regardless, if we don't get the win here, I think a 5-minute break to pee and everything, and we'll start with some Assassin's Creed. My opinion, the second hardest fight in the game is this enemy right here. Number one is Marja. Oh, well, maybe never mind. You hit me. You hit me, mother. That's right. Nope, I haven't. I tried to do that, but I failed every time. That's another one I haven't done yet. Oh my gosh, that was quick. That's what she said. Hey! Oh, I don't want a hug. Thank you. Range up, yay. Alright, main event time. Here we go. Wow. That's the most overpowered I've ever been. That was amazing.
Then suddenly, the sky above cracked.
I didn't Google the ones I got on my own until I got them. Nice, that's probably what we're going
to
do.
Smiting the mother of harlots asunder and setting the blood lake to a boil. As the beast descended down into the lake of fire, Isaac ascended towards the crack in the sky, and as he flew, he could see echoes of his past before him. He saw his mother mourning the loss of her son. He saw his
dude, when are you sending me some venison? Hook me up.
He saw his mother sleeping.
All right, I will be right back. Give me 5 minutes. Just hang out in the chat, and we'll be back to some Assassin's Creed.